On this episode of Dispatches from the Field, we take you to Paracale, Camarines Norte in the Philippines. Just 2 years ago, this field was the future site of the planetGOLD Philippines Mercury-Free Processing Plant. The mining community here was using outdated equipment and mercury to process their ore. Fast forward to June 2024, and the project site is home to a brand new mercury-free processing plant.
Good morning, everyone. So we're here in the mercury-free processing system.
planetGOLD Philippines hosted a site visit for other members of the global program.
Well, the site visit is a great opportunity for our partner miners to showcase their hard work in terms of moving away from the use of mercury in their small-scale mining operations.
The new Mercury-Free Processing System, or MFPS, is a centralized ore processing facility that uses two methods to recover gold. The first method is an improved gravity circuit, and the second is a chemical leaching process. During the site visit, engineers Jinky Jane Taro and Victor Quintana explained how the plant was designed.
We designed this plant to reduce consumption of power. When we visited this Minang Bayan, the terrain it was really advantageous. In this way, we can reduce the use of power through pumpings and then make use of the gravity.
So first of all, the gravity circuit is a facility which we can recover free gold without any use of chemicals.
So that's why we put the more emphasis on gravity circuit like centrifuges, helicoidal and shaking table. Without the use of any chemical at all.
The gold not captured in the gravitational circuit is then sent to the chemical leaching tanks to be recovered.
In the MFPS, we use the mixture of cyanide and amino acid. So we use glycine. And glycine is actually a non-hazardous substance. So we use this substance to lessen the use of cyanide because we know cyanide is a very toxic substance. And I think this is a great process in our MFPS that can be done in other countries.
President of the miners in Barangay Kasalugan, Denver Zuzara, has seen firsthand how the planetGOLD project has positively impacted their community.
Kami po ay natutuwa dahil po sa wakas po magkakaroon na ng katuparan ang aming pangarap na mawala na po ang mercury. Sa tulad po nitong ibibigay ninyo sa amin na mercury-free na processing plant. Nagpapasalamat po ang aming grupo o sabing samahan.
This centralized processing facility is increasing the recovery efficiency at this site. They were previously recovering only 40 to 50% of gold from the ore. But now they are achieving up to an 80% recovery rate and generating approximately $90,000 a year in revenue.
So because of this facility, mercury is eliminated, the health of the miners is better, and the recovery of gold is much higher.
Before kasi nung wala pa ang MFPS, maano kami sa yung healthy namin is yung hazard kami sa mercury. Masama sa kalusugan namin. Tapos di ngayon na meron ng ganyan, di nabawasan yung ano namin sa kalusugan kasi hindi na kami gagamit ng mercury.
The ripple effect of the new MFPS site extends beyond the processing center to the greater community of Paracale.
Pinakamalakas ulit itong pinagkakitaan sa
barangay namin dito sa aming bayan ay sa mining. Kaya ho, parang gumaganda ang ekonomiya ng aming bayan. O, ay sa aming gusto namin sana sa pamamagitan ng ng pre-Mercury, mawala ng tuluyan ang Mercury dito sa aming bayan o sa lalawigan ng Camarines Norte. Kaya po kami nagpapasalamat sa mga nag-pump sa tulong ng planetGOLD.
We're very thankful for our partners here, not just with the miners, the community members, the local government. We're happy that they accepted us and also the project as well. My hope is that we really made a difference in their lives.
Make Mercury history!
Be sure to like and subscribe to get more episodes of Dispatches from the Field.